Welcome back. We are so lucky to have Mark McDonald here today. And this is a best-selling book, New York Times best-selling, Body Confidence. And we're so interested in knowing how to not just eat correctly. We want to eat correctly and not just to lose weight and all of that. How do we do this?
Well, you know, right now, like when you look at New Year's resolutions or getting ready for summer, everybody wants to diet. They want to cut their calories, cut their carbohydrates, and you can lose weight. The challenge is that once you lose that weight, life pushes back and you gain it back. Dieting failed. It's time to ditch the diet. Three simple things. Think of a baby. A baby feeds every 3 to 4 hours. They eat a balance of protein, fat, carbohydrates, and breast milk, and they eat a certain amount of calories per meal. Mm-hmm. That's how you stabilize your blood sugar. So rather than using food to lose weight, you actually use it to create hormonal balance, which releases your stored fat, and then with the right exercise, you burn that fat up and reprogram your metabolism.
So interesting. So it's all about reprogramming your body.
All about stabilizing blood sugar, because every time you miss a meal, you burn muscle, and then you go into that meal. When you're hungry, mm-hmm. you don't go in craving chicken or tuna. You want pizza, donuts. That spikes your blood sugar, makes you store fat. So you got to eat 5 to 6 times a day in the right balance.
Okay, so what are you eating those 5 to 6 times a day?
Yeah, it's a great question. You know, it can be a lot of people might have cottage cheese in the morning or like an apple in the morning. Mm-hmm. So protein could be some cottage cheese with some fruit and some nuts. That's a balanced meal. A lot of times, mid-morning, mid-afternoon are the hardest times. And that's when you can put in a protein shake or a protein bar. We launched the Monavie 90-Day Revolution. You can do a product called Reveal. Those fills in the gaps. Lunch could be a chicken salad with some chicken, some lettuce, maybe a little bit of brown rice and some dressing. And dinner could be salmon, brown rice, and some asparagus.
So are you waiting for dinner or after lunch? Are you eating something about 3 o'clock?
You have to. Those are the hardest things.
See, and I've not been doing that, and I'm starving at 3.
And you're burning muscle. So whenever your blood sugar drops, you are burning muscle, which slows
really?
Down your metabolism. That's why when people get 30 or 40, they're all, the weight just showed up on me. It didn't show up on you. It's every choice you made up to that moment.
Interesting. Well, I find eating 6 times a day, I have a hard time putting as much as I eat a lot. Yeah. I'll eat a lot 6 times a day. So you have to put that little amounts, like you mm-hmm. said, you said nuts and
protein, fat, carbs. So Greek yogurt, nuts and fruit, cottage cheese, nuts and fruit, turkey, fruit and
a
nuts.
A little snack in between just to keep your blood sugar.
Protein, fat, and carbs. So there aren't any snacks. Everything's a meal. But the hardest thing for busy people is to eat 6 real food. Now, if you can eat real food, do it. But that's where protein bars and protein shakes, they fill in the gaps and help you stabilize.
See, I love that you say that. It's not a snack. You are eating a meal because you don't program yourself to thinking, I'm snacking.
We're just big babies. Mm-hmm. That's how we
fed our
first breath. We're just bigger babies.
Okay, so we've talked about healthy eating. Now what about exercise?
So nutrition releases your stored fat. The fat then gets burned up in your muscle through exercise.
Okay.
So your goal with exercise is to work out smarter, not harder. So every movement you do, we want to activate. So like simply right here, mm-hmm. strengthening your core. So when we look at your core, it's not just about doing weight training.
Okay.
We want to do cardio and weights, but we want to strengthen everything.
Right.
So like if we did a plank, do you want to go do a plank?
I could do a plank.
Okay,
sure.
Come right here.
Okay.
So like a plank.
She's got this.
So we come right here. Let's come on down and do a plank.
Okay.
Look, I love it.
All right.
Up on your elbows, there we go. And see, by activating all of the core, you're just tearing it up here. Now, by holding this for 60 seconds at home, you're really strengthening. Now you're learning how to activate your core. So imagine
she's activating her back as well as
she's activating everything.
So hold for 60 seconds and then rest and then back up?
And then back up. And then we can do other movements. But the thing is this. Let me have you come back up.
Okay. Thank you.
When you're here.
Thank you for letting me get
out. So what ends up happening is now at your office, you're sitting there. People lean up in the chair. By simply keeping your core activated at work, you burn more fat. So it's not about doing more, it's being better at what you do. Then we look at a squat.
Okay.
A lot of times people squat because people want their butt, right?
I do.
So when people squat, if they lean forward, they're hurting their knees.
Mm-hmm.
Or if they only go this, they're rounding their back. So you want to like sit in a chair and come straight up. So let's get
those. Sit back further?
Yep. So let's get those legs a little
bit
wider.
Okay, wider.
And like sit in a chair.
Okay. You almost
and then
think of
sit
putting.
Back. There you go.
No, I've not been doing it that way.
Yep,
no,
so let's do it again. So we go right like this,
okay, here.
And then straight back up.
Look at that.
Right
that's
back down, straight back.
Straight
and
back
now
down.
To get your groin, put those toes outward.
She's almost doing a booty pop.
Booty pop, straight back down.
But I'm feeling it in my booty though.
You are.
That's the key.
You are, and then you come straight here. So it's all about technique and activating everything.
I was reading the other day that actually doing what we just did is better than a sit-up.
It is.
It's better for your core than
really?
A sit-up. The
Much
plank
better.
Is better.
It is, because it activates everything.
Well, and if you're working on it the rest of the day, not doing anything, that is the key. There's the book, Body Confidence. Mark McDonald, love having you on the show.
Thanks for having me.
Thanks for being here. Also, how can people get involved in your 90-day challenge?
So it's a 90-day revolution. You go to monavie.com/RVLution, U-T-I-O-N.
Okay, we'll link you from our site so you can find CW30.com/dailydish.
Thank you so much for being here. Stay with us, because coming up next, we have Nick here to show us all about our spring jacket.
I'm sweating. We're sweating. Mark put me to work.
You were sick yesterday, and you just worked it out.
I was inspired. We'll be right back.